when the Democrats say that the buildup has to be done right, we get criticized. But when the Republicans say the same thing, they're held in high regard. And so in this coming term, we're going to continue to make sure that this buildup is done right, like everybody wants it to be done, including President Obama's One Guam approach and a win-win for everybody. And so there's much more work to be done, and I'm hoping that people will consider voting for me again and sending me back to the legislature.